you have a more current insurance card.
I would like to exercise my Fifth Amendment right. Everything there is completely valid and legal, and I'd like to exercise my Fifth Amendment right from here on out unless
I'm
I have
sorry,
an attorney.
What was that?
I would like to exercise my Fifth Amendment right from here on out
what
unless I have an attorney.
What does the Fifth Amendment say?
That I have the right to remain silent.
Really?
Absolutely.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to the John Ligato Show. I'm John Ligato.
And they put me into the turnstiles here. They let the utility truck in front of me go ahead. They passed him through.
Sobriety checkpoints. We've all been in line waiting our turn. Now, most auditors and sovereign citizens feel they're illegal.
And if you see all the cars that are currently stopped here. If you got a good picture of that.
This auditor is well known for his aggressive behavior.
Evening, officer.
Good evening.
Before we continue, I'd just like to let you know that you are being recorded right now.
Okay, that's fine.
I would just like to know why are you, I'm being pulled over.
We're doing a roadside safety check.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I being detained?
What's that?
Am I being detained?
Well, right now we're just conducting our job, making sure okay. that everyone's on the road driving safely.
Okay. Am I being detained then?
You're not free to leave.
Am okay. I being detained? If I'm not free to leave, then you're suspecting me of committing a crime, then am I being detained?
Making sure that everybody's driving safely.
Oh, I understand. Thank you for,
no, I've explained
for doing
myself.
Job. Absolutely.
Okay. The question's been asked many times, are sobriety checkpoints legal? Does every car have to stop where law enforcement conducts a brief initial investigation to determine any signs if you are soused? Is it legal?
We do have the legal right to stop you right now.
I believe this is unconstitutional,
hold on, but... Now, like I said, I've asked you for your driver's license approval.
You actually didn't ask me for my driver's license, but I'm actually not obligated to provide that.
You know, the courts first heard cases on DUI checkpoints in the late 80s concerning a Michigan case. The county courts concluded that DUI checkpoints were illegal, which violated the Fourth Amendment.
I believe this is unconstitutional.
The Michigan State Police appealed to the Michigan Court of Appeals. And they upheld the county judge's opinion that DUI checkpoints are illegal against the Fourth Amendment, unconstitutional.
Now, like I said, I've asked you for your driver's license approval.
You actually didn't ask me for my driver's license, but I'm actually not obligated to provide that if I'm not being detained.
What? You are
whoa,
obligated.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa!
Obligated. Get out now. Get out now. Driving's a privilege,
sir.
Not a right. I'm telling you to get out right now.
Excuse me. I'm not.
We asked for your license and insurance. Yes, you are resisting at this point.
No, sir. I can provide.
And give us your license and insurance.
Absolutely.
Like he was asked.
Absolutely, sir. This is my license here.
Okay. Now get your insurance.
Okay.
That's required by law.
All right.
Driving's a privilege, not a right.
Absolutely, sir. I completely
agree. We're not going to sit here and debate with you.
Okay, well, this is very unconstitutional what you're doing.
No, you know what? This is not unconstitutional. I already explained it to you. Driving's a privilege and not a right.
So is driving a privilege or a right? So if you purchase a car, you own it, and you have the right to do anything you want with it, as long as you don't infringe on other people's rights. So you can drive all around your property, but not on someone else's property. And contrary to popular opinion, individual citizens do not own public roads. What they do is they elect representatives, and they decide what conditions public road can be used. For example, every city, county, and state decides on speed limits, and every state decides on your driving license requirements. And as such, if you fail to abide by these laws, they can cancel your rights to drive. So it is a privilege.
Driving's a privilege and not a right.
Understood. This is my driver's
good.
License.
Good. Thank you.
Card. You're welcome.
That's what you're required to do to drive in Illinois.
Sir,
do you not understand that?
Absolutely.
Do you understand that?
I would also like to inform you that you are being recorded right now.
Good.
Okay.
A couple of things here. The auditor lost his convictions. He lost all his convictions and began agreeing with the trooper because all auditors are bullies until It's a big until. Someone challenges them, and then they morph into cowards.
Driving's a privilege, not a right.
Absolutely, sir. I completely agree.
We're not going to sit here and debate with you.
So our auditor suddenly found religion compliments of the saintly figure in the Smokey the Bear cover. Amen.
This is very unconstitutional, what you're doing.
No, you know what? And this is not unconstitutional.
Well, as it turns out, DUI checkpoints are legal. Because after the Michigan Court of Appeals upheld the county judge's decision that it was illegal, DUI checkpoints, the Michigan State Police appealed to the U.S. Supreme Court. And in case 496 U.S. 444 in 1990, the Supreme Court decided that sobriety checkpoints are legal. Judge William Rehnquist wrote the decision, if you're interested in reading it. But our auditor has to save face. He's got to get at least one of his testicles back. So we'll now witness a very pathetic scene between the auditor and this state trooper. It's wonderful.
Welcome.
That's what you're required to do to drive in Illinois.
Sir,
do you not understand that?
Absolutely.
Do you understand that?
I would also like to inform you that you are being recorded right now.
Good.
Okay. Can I please shut my door?
No.
Since I'm not being detained.
No.
What am I being detained for exactly, sir? If I am being detained.
You asked for your driver's license and insurance card, which you're required to have when you drive in the state of Illinois.
Absolutely not. I did not refuse anything.
Is this your current address?
I would not like to answer.
Is this your current address?
I'd like to remain silent, sir, unless I have an attorney present.
Is this your current address?
I would like to remain silent, sir.
Do you have a more current insurance card?
I would like to exercise my Fifth Amendment right. Everything there is completely valid and legal, and I'd like to exercise my Fifth Amendment right from here on out unless
I'm
I have
sorry,
an attorney.
What was that?
I would like to exercise my Fifth Amendment right from here on out
what
unless I have an attorney.
What does the Fifth Amendment say?
That I have the right to remain silent.
Really?
Absolutely.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir. Thank you. Am I free to leave?
Yes,
thank
sir, you.
You guys have a great night.
As always, the John Ligato Show is being broadcast from outside the gates of Marine Corps Base Camp Lejeune. If you like my show, please like and subscribe. It helps the channel. Semper Fidelis.